It took 30 years to find out that the syringe can still be used for cooking. 1. Use a spoon to scoop the batter directly. It is easy to sprinkle with a needle tube to better control the size. 2. Use a needle to suck up the orange juice and boil it into the chicken. The roasted chicken meat is more delicious and tender. 3. Fill a syringe with chocolate sauce, used to decorate cake crumbs. Very convenient. Have you learned it?